22 Americans killed in Afghanistan in just the last 2 days, and tonight we have learned that one of them was a Marine from right here in Loveland. Evening, everybody. I'm Jack Atherton.
And I'm Cherie Polello. Captain David Mitchell, known to his friends as Seth, was killed just yesterday when his helicopter collided midair with another Marine chopper. Now, tonight, the news of his death is hitting hard here at home. News4's Brian Hamrick has our number one story tonight. Brian?
Yes, Cherie. Here in Loveland, they called him Seth Mitchell. He was a senior class president here at Loveland in 1997. He was likable and driven to be what he ended up being called by the Marines, a Cobra pilot. Captain Seth Mitchell was, as a Marine pilot, what he had always been, driven and dedicated.
Extremely hardworking, involved in everything, and a leader from grade 9 on.
Julie Powers has been teaching 19 years here, but says she'll never forget Mitchell or the way he pursued his dream.
His goal, starting in grade 9, probably grade 8, was to be a pilot, and there was nothing that was going to stand in his way.
Here at Loveland High School, he was a senior class president, involved in track and football. Kevin Taylor was one of his coaches, his son a good friend of Mitchell's.
He was just a top-notch kid. I mean, you know, he had a little bit of the military, I think, in him growing up. With the yes sir, no sir to everybody.
Mitchell went on to fly Cobra attack helicopters like these. It was what he was flying when his and another helicopter collided in southern Afghanistan.
A colleague of mine came in this morning to my classroom before school started and said, Julie, do you remember Seth Mitchell? And immediately my heart just sunk because I knew what it meant.
Mitchell was killed in the crash. The military says he was highly decorated, 2 tours in Iraq, and so much flying time in combat missions, he earned 2 air medals.
You could not have had a higher caliber person than Seth Mitchell. When we lost him yesterday, we lost an amazing leader.
Now tonight, some of those who knew Seth Mitchell are holding a vigil here at Loveland High School. They're expected to be in showing up in about an hour. Anyone to honor his memory is asked to show up here at Loveland High School again in about an hour or so. They're going to begin this vigil. Late this afternoon, we got a quote from Seth Mitchell's parents saying, this is the saddest day of our lives. Certainly understandable, and we'll have more on that coming up at 6. Reporting live, Brian Hamrick, News 5. Brian.